Karen.
Here, melt the antelope's mouth just opened.
Yeah. I think she put it out of its misery.
James did know.
Well done, Nicole.
The soul's gone to him.
It looks like it's still living.
I'll just sink Mark while I'm at it. That's what she said.
Female,
right?
Female.
Did you see? Did it have horns or not?
Had horns.
Oh, if it had horns, it's a male.
Had horns, I think. little hands.
So that was an antelope?
Yeah, a little standback piece.
Sandbuck?
Stien means stone.
Skin.
And it's because there's a couple of theories why they're called standback. One is because they, like, when they stand very still, they stand as still as a stone. So, the color, they think it's the
sand.
Now, is he going to bring that up to a tree or just eat it all?
She'll probably take it up into a tree shortly, but she's, if there's no hyena around right now, she's happy to eat it on the ground for now.
Which tree would she take it up? You know, this tree's got. Yeah, these are those two. She's going to be a tall ass up one of these trees. Yeah, I know. That's the whole journey. The bottom of the picture stays.
Yeah. Go, Josh? Go, Josh? I guess so. You can come and join Josh. You can even take my spot. I've got 5 visual from my own. You just gotta get in. What's wrong, Roy?
What'd you say?
What'd you call him, Roy?
Sorry?
What were you saying?
No, nobody.
Oh, okay. Yep.
Got a pale face, eh?
Mm. Yeah, her mom also was
pale. Well done. Got your breakfast and your lunch and supper.
To make space shortly, guys. We've not been here for a long time.
Amazing. Stunning. Stunning stuff. Yeah.
I notice the squirrels aren't speaking.
Like more south of where I'm.
Look. This will last for how long?
A day. Maybe tomorrow she might have some leaves here.
Does she, well, she doesn't eat every day, right?
No.
How often do they hunt?
I think when I'm hungry.
How often do they hunt? And I was thinking it probably depending on how much, how big the animal was before, but...
If they can eat a meal, I catch more than one thing at a time.
Yeah.
Have a feeding party.
It depends on the meal. On the sun.
Alrighty, guys.
Cool. Oh, well done.
Well done,
Austin.
Nice save.